I started Cofidi in 91 in a very small town in East Germany. My starting impulse only to be different. The wall shows a big, gigantic wrestler hero. It's actually a toy. And he's feeding his little baby, his little son. The message on the wall is my real challenge starts outside the ring. And it means that for everybody, the job is important, the artist life is important, but there's something more. Me and my crew members from Acclaim was involved in the creating progress of Montana Gold. We changed the whole color set, pigments, the pressure, and also the feather. Since this, I know every tone of this color range by heart, and it's a very good tool for me. It's unthinkable. I definitely can't do my work without this great Montana tool.